Hey guys, welcome to SS Unitech, Sushil this side, and this is continuation of Power BI tutorial. So we made a great progress in our project. So today we just need to understand about the star schema. Why it's important? Because as of now we can see in our Power BI desktop, we are having a single query and it is containing all the columns. So as we can see, it is having all the columns, but data is not normalized. So how we can normalize this data? So for that we have to understand about the star schema. So in the star schema, first we can see we are having these dimension tables and this is the fact table. So what is dimension table and what is fact table? First you need to understand about dimension table and fact table. So fact tables are the transaction tables where we are going to perform the transactions on daily basis. And dimension tables are the master tables, so it will not going to update very frequently. So these are the master tables. So in our project, as we can see, we are having the data of sales. So it should have sales order ID, sales order date, customer ID, address ID and item ID. And we are having many more columns, but I have used only these columns. So here we have a dimension table that is date, and it is containing the date, year, quarter, month and day. So if we want to apply the join between fact table of the sales and dimension table of this date, so we are having this date over here and here we are having sales order date. So by using this, we can apply join between these two tables. And here we can see we are having this dimension table with the customer. So here we have customer ID, and in the sales table again we are having customer ID. As same in the item ID, here we are having item ID. Here we have address ID, so address ID is same, so we can use this. So basically in star schema, we can make the connection between fact table and dimension tables only. We cannot make the connection between dimension table to dimension table. We will join between fact table and dimension table only. So this is the star schema. So we want to perform something like this in our project. So as we can see, we are having only this fact table. So we just want to split this into the different tables. That would be the dimension table and fact table. So we just want to perform this in our next video. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel to get many more videos. And don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notification of our newly uploaded videos. Thank you so much.